Hey people, Cooler here. Welcome to episode 24 of Insert the Breach with Mods. Now, we have to do it. We're gonna be doing the last area right here before we do the last area. This right here seems pretty cool. Bethany Jones. Oh, look, Bethany Jones and Isaac Jones. They must be married. Unless they're the same person. Oh my God. Oh wow, that sucks. Huh. Wow, that's bad. And there's nothing I can do to prevent that from happening. None of my guys could get to the other side of the area. Damn it, man. It's like, when I think I'm in the safe area, I'm not in the safe area. Thing is, if we fail, this is a bonus objective, but we get victory in one turn. If I push him over here, he will probably gain the ability to move. God, things are just so fantastic. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Oh my God, talking about clutch. I guess it only I'll only fail it if the bar goes down. Clutch.
god. I didn't mean to press that button. Oh my god, that is good. I could definitely get rid of this. Oh, that is clutch. Habathi foe. I just took care of like majority of the people. That is stupid, but I like it. Man, I gotta get rid of this guy. We reset that turn. This guy stays still, I'll be able to kill him.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I forgot you had 3 HP. Oh man, this is awkward. This is really bad. Everything is always bad over here, man. Destroy this thing. Aha, this is good. This is a good area. Alright, thanks for watching that, guys. Now we're going to move on to the last stand. That's going to be next episode.
Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. It really helps the channel. My dudettes.